Hello my friends and welcome back to another video. What you see here is Martin, and to the left is that? Well, that's Robot Martin. And I know that some of our live streams lately I've had with Josh, we had some technical issues, and some of them were hardware errors, but I've been working all week to clear them out, and it was like antivirus that didn't work, and our Skype didn't work with my headset with Bluetooth, and I have had a lot of issues of things I needed to correct to get everything to work in the right way. But now it should work, and Robot Martin should be replaced with Josh, and you can see him at the same time as me, and you can see the game. Robot Martin is silent right now, but I have checked his audio. So this is what it's going to look like on Saturday, and yeah, we're going to do a test before the real live stream to see if everything works. And I think I got most of the kinks weeded out so far. I'm slightly nervous about my CPU performance and my GPU performance running the game plus two video streams and encoding on an old Core i7-7700K processor. So I'm running my task manager right now to have a look at it, what it looks like. I think it's okay. I'm quite surprised of how well Fallout 76 is running on my 1080 GTX. As you know, I originally had planned to buy a 3080 RTX with an EK water block, but that never showed up. So now I spent the money on other things, and summer is coming, and I want to go driving in my car and not spend the summer inside. So yeah, that graphics card might not I might have cancelled that. So yeah, anyway, I think this is that's my CPU. Oh, my CPU is a bit 69 72%. My GPU is 56, and I set it on ultra. Not too bad, actually. Yeah, if the stream is going this well, the hardware load is going this well, I'm certainly not going to be upgrading my graphics card. I want to travel and I want to drive my car. I want to get outside. So yeah, this is what it's looked like, and I hope it's working as well on Saturday with voice on Josh instead of Robot Martin. And I see my computer is doing well if I make sure my water cooling is working right and keeping it nicely cold. The GPU is 38 degrees right now, and CPU, okay, I need the, I haven't started the right app program up for that, so this should be okay. I hope it works well. So see you around on Saturday, and I hope it works better than, it's not really not trying, but we set our standards high for what we want to do on the technical levels, and then we fail, and then we try again, because it's interesting to learn and see what can we get working. I'm really pleasantly surprised by Fallout 76 and my 1080 GTX, actually. Yeah. So, I know it's a lot of graphical features it doesn't have, but over $1,200 for a new graphics card just to make it look prettier. Yeah, maybe not. It won't make me $1,200 heavier. So, right, let me just quit out of the game again, and I will continue working out the kinks and all the little details. And when I review this footage, I'm sure I find something that's wrong, but I'm also sure that it's going to be awesome. So from Martin and Robot Martin signing out, I hope life is treating you well, and I hope I see you, and please bear with me if I have any technical issues. I really want to make this look awesome. So have fun. See you around. Cheers.